the struggle of the daring ones. I've seen the work wrought with calloused hands. I've seen a world that clung so desperately in days that now have passed. I've seen the rusting iron once so proud. I've seen the fields they cleared tree by tree. I've seen the remnants of their industry in days that now have passed. All that's gone before us seems so easily forgotten. The sweat that's dripped on dusty soils, remembered by so few. But women, men and children died to open up this countryside. It seems as if their memory is fading from our view. They saw the houses built stone by stone. They saw the families watch hungrily. They saw the rains come and thank the Lord in days that now have passed. They saw the tracks they came by turn to roads. They saw the traders come and watch towns grow. They saw the railway open up the land in days that now have passed. All that's gone before us seems so easily forgotten. The sweat that's dripped on dusty soils, remembered by so few. But women, men and children died to open up this countryside. It seems as if their memory is fading from our view. Semis on the asphalt road. I see the comfort of passing cars. I see them speeding past the outskirts of the days that now have passed. I see the local people watch the change. I see the lives reflect what's gone before. I see them as perhaps the final link to the days that now have passed. All that's gone before us seems so easily forgotten. The sweat that's dripped on dusty soils, remembered by so few. But women, men and children died to open up this countryside. It seems as if their memory is fading from our